waiting to bring it in on the sideline. It's, if you want to freeze a guy, it's almost like at the free throw line, they're trying to freeze him here. And now, Corey Joseph in for the first time. And he's going to be on the ball.
Watch out for Calderwell passing it in and getting it right back for the handoff.
1.7 to play. What kind of look is it going to be? It comes into the corner for the win. Yes! Yes! Do you believe it? Vince Carter gets it done for the Mavericks. Wow! What a play call by Carlisle. The look for Carter in the corner. They'll look at it. Seventh all time in league history in triples. And he gets the three to bring this house down.
You just want to be consistent. Just stay yourself. Keep trusting your muscle memory. Keep playing. Do what your coaches told you they got here. And that's what they did. He did not panic. He took his time there at the end. We don't know if it's a three yet.
They put a hand up for a three. We'll look at it. Initially, they said three. And is it going to be a 2-1 series lead for the Dallas Mavericks?
Same play they ran in Portland. Dante Ellis comes over the top, and they don't pass it to him. Great pump fake by Vince Carter.
Now look to Tony Brothers in the corner. He put up an arm for a triple. Can't tell, but it looked like he was behind the line. And yes, it is over. Dallas has stunned the number one seed in game three on their home floor.
What an exciting game and an exciting play. Vince Carter, not capable of doing what he did when he was younger, but as I said before, that jump shot does not get old. Stick to the script, stay consistent, keep those blinders on. Hopefully you'll get a chance for the last shot.
Let's join Jamie Maggio. Jamie.
All right, guys, thank you. Some vintage Vince Carter there. Take me through the discussion and the timeout.
Well, we had a lot of options. A lot of guys want to get a lot of movement. And he said, hey, if everybody pays attention to Monte, we knew they're going to stay close to Dirk. Be ready. I said, no problem.
He said, no problem, and you got the job done. Taking the series now 2-1. How important is that, Vince?
The first one's big. You know, we're trying to take care of home. All the other stuff in the past, in the future, doesn't matter. This game was important for us, and, you know, we got it done.
And a total team win today. Great contributions. Monte Ellis, Sammy Dellenberg.
Yeah, Sam was tremendous. I think we got contribution from everybody tonight. Monte was spectacular. We tried to take some of the pressure off of Dirk by everybody getting involved and doing their job, and big win.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, guys.
A game three win for Dallas. You can officially put this one in the books. The Mavericks, the eighth seed, lead the top seed Spurs 2-1. 109, 108, Dallas has won it on the Vince Carter three-pointer. There are wins in the playoffs, and there are wins in the playoffs.
That's what playoffs is all about, Mark, is making plays down the stretch. If you're gonna do something special as a basketball team, when you get this kind of an opportunity and you cash in, the sky's the limit for you as a team.